Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Now let me discuss about segmentation of lung lobes and nodules in CT image. Here we propose a method to detect the nodule and fissure. We are segmenting the lung, fissure and lung lobes. The lung lobes and nodules in CT image are segmented using two-stage approaches such as modified adaptive facial sweep and adaptive thresholding. Initially, pre-processing is used to remove the noise. For removing noise, here we are using the VNR filter. Then the noise-free image is passed to the further process. Then we segment the lungs from the CT image. From the segmented lung, we say extract the fissure region from the CT image. The fissure region are located using adaptive fissure sweeping technique. Lung nodules are segmented using threshold. Through the project, we have developed a segmentation algorithm for identifying the fissures and nodules from the CT images. This is the flow of our project. Here we have to provide an input image. The input image should be the CT lung image. The provided input image will go to the pre-processing stage. In pre-processing, we remove the noise. Here we are using the VNR filter to remove the noise. After removing the noise-free image, will go to the vessel enhancement. Here, for enhancing the vessel, here we are using the morphological operation like top hat and bottom hat operation. The vessel enhanced image will pass to the lung segmentation. Here we segment the lung from the CT image. First we choose seed point in the image. From that point we find the similarity pixel to the CT image. Finally, the similar pixel will be segment from the CT image. The segmented lung will pass to the two stage. First one is the fissure detection, second one is the nodal detection. In fissure detection, fissure regions are identified using fissure sweeping technique and fissures are enhanced using region growing method. The fissure sweeping technique finds the fissure regions in the pre-processed CT image. Here, nodules are detected using adaptive threshold means of CT image is used as threshold manner. Initially, histogram equalization is used to enhance the contrast of the nodules. Now let's see the execution part. Here I am having lungs main.mfl. It is the main file. Select this file, right click, run the file. The guide window will be open. This is the guide design of our project. In input image, here we have to provide any CT lung image. In dataset, totally I am having 9 lung image. Now I am providing one input image. The provided input image will display on the first axis. In pre-processing, here we are removing the noise. For removing noise, here we are using the VNR filter. Now let's see the result of noise-free image. This is the noise removal image. Now we see the vessel enhancement image. This is the vessel enhanced image. The vessel will be enhanced by the use of top hat and bottom hat morphological operation. The lung will be segmented from the CT image. The segmented lung will be displayed in the third axis. Here we are detecting the fissure in the lungs. Here the detecting fissure regions are displayed in the fourth axis. For a detecting fissure region, here we are using the fissure sweeping method. Here the nodules are detected in the CT image. Now let's see the result. This is the segmented result of nodules. These are the nodules presented in the CT lung image. The nodules are segmented from the CT image. For segmenting this, here we are using the adaptive threshold. Here we are showing the method for lung lobes and fissure detection in CT image. Thank you.